guys, I know I'm not the best at building houses in Bloxburg, and yeah, but I just wanted to show you my house. So yeah, let's start with the carriage first. This is the carriage. Yeah. The next room is like the main bit, I guess. This is made of the basement skin pass. And then in here is the kitchen. It's really bad. And then here is the just little ceiling bit. Yeah, yeah. And stuff. I decided to put that there because yeah. Yeah. Next room is the living room. I do like flamingos, so there's gonna be flamingo pictures in there. Only one. And then there's actually gonna be a real flamingo. Spoiler alert. So there's flamingo. And there's the flamingo. Oh my god. This was made with no tutorials. So yeah. And then you can go into the dining room. It's not like it because I haven't played Bloxburg in a long time. And then let's go to the upstairs. What is not done? The downstairs is done. Just not the upstairs. So this is the upstairs. And in here you can open the door and open here, and then there's a bed. So yeah, bye-bye.